And this time, it's the New Ulm Waltz.